Hey everyone, welcome back. This is NYC Ball 417 with Devil May Cry 2. I'm on mission 8 now. Let's see if I can power up a little bit. Nope, not on that. I kind of like the shotguns. I mean, if the handguns were named Ebony and Ivory, I'd probably like them more, but you know, I kind of like the shotgun. Let's see if I could do anything in the items area. Gold orb. That's fine. I'll do that. Well, that's kind of cool how he snapped his fingers and that just popped out of nowhere. Sucks. I was kind of hoping I'd be able to kill him by just doing that. What is he doing? God. Packs a punch. Alright, dude, it deals pretty good damage. I didn't even realize that. I just want to heal though. This thing's on steroids. So slow. Oh my god, come on. Come on, die, die, die. I think I might have got him. Come on. Got him. Oh, that's all. Alright, let's do another mission. Mission 9. The hunter will discover the purity of speed. That already did. gunfire can be heard, which means that this building may explode at any moment. It's not good. No, jump down.
Warning.
Which way is the right way? I'd have to say this way then. Is this not the right way? Great.
Warning.
Actually, oh, I don't even have double trigger. What is that? Magic stone with the heart of a vigorous battle god. What does that mean? Enhances your attack power. Well, endeavor trigger. Cool.
Warning.
Okay, where am I supposed to go? Was I even supposed to be in here? A decorative sword that is like the Death Sea. I still don't know where I'm supposed to go.
Warning.
What am I supposed to do? It's not a weapon, right? Oh, it is a weapon. Come on, what am I supposed to do? So confused. Oh, the center. So confused. What am I supposed to do?
Warning.
I just don't get it. Am I supposed to go back up? No. Oh my god, I'm gonna die. It's ridiculous. What am I supposed to do?
Caution.
Oh my god, are you kidding me? How was I supposed to see that? Okay, because I thought that was a door, but it's not. Am I gonna make it out in time? Wow, that looks like a lot. Maybe it's not. Kind of doing something. How do I open this thing? Come on. God, it's never ending. How do I open this stupid thing? Seriously. God. All right, this is ridiculous. Like, seriously, what am I supposed to do? How many more are there? Can I get up there? Oh my gosh. That has to be a way out of there. Come on, get up there. Oh my gosh. This can't be real. It would never end. How do I get up there? How do I get up there? Was that stupid? I just dropped all the way down. Warning. That's so lame. I don't know how to get up there. Oh my god, there's too many. It's never ending. Are you kidding? When all the lamps are lit. What does that mean? All the lamps are lit. The fuck does that mean? Excuse my language. Oh my god. How many more are there? Is that all of them? Warning. There's one more. There's one more. Where's the other one? Come on, where are you? That's not it.
Warning.
Where is the last one? I'm not gonna make it. I'm gonna die. Ah, oh, it's right there. Oh my god, it's not even gonna hit him. Come on. Oh my god, stop blocking him. I'm dead. That's so lame. I guess at least I know what I'm doing now. Ridiculous. Get out of the way. Thank you. That's probably why I should have watched it the first time. They're all in order too. It just doesn't hit it. Doesn't want to hit it. There you go. I wish I would have done that the first time. Stupid birds. So even if I would have got it the first time, I wouldn't have had a chance a second with this. What is that? What's pushing me? Alright. What am I supposed to do now? Huh, a missile launcher. Now what do I do? Warning. What am I supposed to do really though? I know it showed me that for a reason, but I don't see anything. Ah, 24 minutes on that stupid mission. Alright, well thanks for watching. Don't forget to like, comment, subscribe. See ya.